My name's Adam McMillin, and I'm a Tennessee Titans superfan. Titan Man. My costume's been an ever-evolving costume. It started with a helmet and a blue beard. Then it went to the shoulder pads, the arms, the chain. I've made some of it I've bought. I had all these armor pieces made by a professional armorist. On game day, I put in red contacts. Thought that it just added to the costume. I put on black paint, and that just kind of darkens behind the mask, so where the red eyes really pop. So the helmet here, it's custom made. We've got the T emblem with the TriStar. I've got the spikes. The hair here is a dyed horse hair. The eyes here are LED lights. Hot glued those things in there. People ask me a lot of times, can you see out of that thing? Is that shining in your eyes? Not one bit. I've got clear vision in this thing. I began to start breathing and eating fire because my brother, he's a professional. I mean, it is a part of the Titans. I mean, it's a part of our logo, it's a part of our history, it's a part of our culture. I mean, Titan Man breathing fire, what would be cooler than that? Football season obviously is the best time of the year. Going to the games, spending time with my family, cheering, the highs, the lows, I enjoy it all. I just have a passion for the football team. I got a passion for the players. My family is kind of the same way. They may not dress up like I do, but they're rooting every day, all the time. It's Tennessee Titans 24/7 in my house. So something I take with me to every game is a picture of my nephew here. We tragically lost him in a car accident 2 years ago. This kid was my best friend. He was my sidekick. Every game, just as loud, just as proud. He was my Robin if I was Batman. I took him to his first Titans game. I took him to his last Titans game. This guy was just as big of a super fan as I was. He has a spot in my heart, and I miss this guy dearly. But I know he's up there looking down, cheering on those Titans. Noon game, I like to get to the stadium around 9 o'clock. It gives me time to get suited up in my gear and to go to some of these tailgates that I like to go to.
Got the money in the bank. Got our own DJ, guys. These guys know how to do it. Hit
you with the 808. There's a lot of fan groups that I'm a part of. We usually typically go to, you know, several tailgates on the way into the game.
Yeah, we got a special guest in the house. I want everybody to give it up for my homie, Titan Man!
Immediately, people start pointing at me and spotting me out. Hey, there's Titan Man. Kind of stick out like a sore thumb. So, you know, people, hey, let me come over here. Let me get a picture with you. And of course, you know, I get pictures with people, you know, and just to see people smile. I mean, that's kind of the reason why I do what I do.